suspicious living. Reports of a flying saucer hovering over the city have been confirmed. Switch now to our on-the-spot reporter downtown.
This is John Cameron, Cameron downtown. Pardon me, madam, would you tell our audience what would you do if the saucer burned to land?